Sam?
Surprise.
I can't believe you drove all the way to Santa Barbara.
I can't believe you live in Santa Barbara. Your house is beautiful.
Thanks. My dad got a job offer from UCSB that he just couldn't pass up.
Wait, so the fight at the school had nothing to do with it?
Oh, it had plenty to do with it. My parents were pissed. I broke a kid's nose. Who knew these things were lethal weapons? But you didn't drive 2 hours to talk about the butts I've kicked. What's going on?
It's just that Tori wants to come back to West Valley. And my parents just want me to be cool about it.
We're talking about the same overprotective LaRussos who made me wear a helmet on your trampoline?
She told him some sob story. I just feel like I don't have control in my life.
When I started my new school, there was this girl in my homeroom, pink for days. Looked like she walked out of a Malibu Barbie beach house. She gave me a look that I'd seen before. Just knew she was gonna be my next bully. But I wasn't gonna let the cycle repeat itself. So I walked right up to her, and you know what I did?
Is this gonna be another front wedgie story?
I introduced myself. I even told her I liked her shoes, when I didn't, but it seemed like the polite thing to do. I told her I was new and I asked her if she could introduce me around.
How did that go?
She's my bestie. My new school bestie. You'll always be the OG. I attacked my problem head on. I struck first.
Just like Johnny taught you.
My parents moved me here to get me away from the karate drama, but they can't stop me from using the lessons I learned from Sensei Lawrence. I set my own terms. Set yours.